Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Chicago for tonight's presentation of EA Sports NBA Live Basketball. Looks like another sellout crowd for tonight's exhibition game between the Chicago Bulls and the Seattle Sonics. And now, here's the starting lineup for both teams.
Welcome to Chicago, Illinois, and tonight's game featuring the Seattle Sonics and the Chicago Bulls. Number 24, Purdue, the assistant, Luke Longley. Percy Hawkins, Purdue. Percy Hawkins. John Kemp, 4-2. Oh! For two! The assist to Ron Harper. Defensive foul to number 20, Gary Payton. That's his first personal. Team foul, number one. Scottie Pippen. The assist to Ron Harper. Seattle, 4-2. 2 minutes left in the first quarter. To number 13, Luke Longley. That's his first personal. Team foul, number one. Scottie Pippen. For two, the assist to number 9, Ron Harper. One minute to go in the first quarter. Seattle, 4-2. Number 24, the assist to Ron Harper. Percy Hawkins, 4-2. Number 24, for two, the assist to Dennis Rodman. Goal spot to number 33, Scottie Pippen. That's his first personal. Team foul, number two, John Kemp. The assist to number 24.
So that wraps up the first quarter. Here's how the quarter breaks down.
Jim McElvay. number 24. The assist to number 00, Robert Parrish. Full spot. To number 33, Scotty Pippen. That's his second personal. Team foul number one. Into the game for the Seattle Sonics. Number 3, Craig Elo. Number 14, Sam Perkins. Sean Kemp. Sean Kemp. Sean Kemp. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 13, Luke Longley. Number 25, Steve Kerr. Into the game for the Sonics. Number 10, Nate McMillan. Dennis Rodman. 2 minutes remaining in the second quarter. Detlef Schrempf. Seattle for two. Number 24 for two. The assist to Steve Kerr. Seattle for two. 1 minute left in the second quarter. Number 24. Dennis Rodman. The assist to number 25, Steve Kerr.
And so the second quarter draws to a close. Here's a look at the stats from the first half. And now a glance at an outstanding performer from each team.
Number 24, for two, the assist to number 9, Ron Harper. Number 24, the assist to number 9, Ron Harper. Remaining in the third quarter. Seattle foul to number 33, Hersey Hawkins. That's his first personal. Team foul number 1. Thank you. Scottie Pippen. The assist to Ron Harper. Pippen. That's his third personal. Team foul number one. To the line. Detlef Schrempf. Jim McElvay. Dennis Rodman. Number 24, the assist to Ron Harper.
And that's it for this third quarter. Here's how the numbers break down.
Seattle 5 to number 22, Jim McElvay. That's his first personal. Team foul number one. Into the game with the start. Number 3, Craig Elo. Number 14, Sam Perkins. Number 24, Detlef Schrempf for 2. defensive foul to number 14, Sam Perkins. That's his first personal. Team foul number 2 into the game for the Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr, into the game for the Seattle Sonics. Number 10, Nate McMillan. Robert Harris. The assist to Ron Harper. Sam Perkins. Into the game for the Sonics. Number 33, Hersey Hawkins. Number 22, Jim McElvay. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 13, Luke Longley. And number 30, Judd Bushler. Jim McElvay. That's his second personal. Team foul number 4, Scotty Pippen. The assist to Luke Longley. To the line for 1, Scotty Pippen. Percy Hawkins. 4-3. Timeout. Chicago. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 9, Ron Harper. Number 24. Into the game for the Seattle Sonics. Number 20, Gary Payton. Number 11, Detlef Schrempf. Defensive foul to number 33, Percy Hawkins. That's his second personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, Chicago, number 24. Chicago foul to number 33, Scotty Pippen. That's his fourth personal. Team foul, number 4. 1 minute remaining in the fourth quarter. Sean Kemp, that's his first personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, Scotty Pippen. Thank you. number 20, Gary Payton. That's his second personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line for the Chicago Bulls, Scotty Pippen.
And so the final buzzer concludes tonight's game. The Chicago Bulls stand victorious over the Seattle Sonics. Here's how the numbers break down. Let's take a look at tonight's EA Sports Player of the Game. I'm sorry.